5, 6, 7, 8.
We had such a good time. So one thing that was really great about doing the show, for those of you who did not see it, it took place on a city block, okay, in Washington Heights, a New York City block, and you would see basically the businesses, the neighborhood businesses set up. So there was a taxi dispatch, a bodega, and then on our little corner of the stage was the beauty salon. And people would, throughout the show, whether our scenes would be featured or not, even when other parts of the story were going on that were actually moving the action forward in front of us, we would be back there. You would see us at any given moment.
Literally, having a great old time. But we would do real life stuff and bring it into the actual salon. So I would make café for the entire cast and bring it into the salon while the show was happening. I would actually do people's nails and hair. I would take the props between shows and actually do Andrea's color backstage with her props, clean them up, and then get them back to stage before the half hour so the show started on time.
It was such a blast, and we got to pick everything, the shampoos and the things that they would use back there, and we just had a total ball. I would be on stage, and sometimes, you know, if Janet needed, like, her eyebrows plucked, we would wait till a certain moment on stage where we could do it, and I could actually pluck them to the music. And it would be like such a triumph if the hair actually came out and actually
counted. And a celebration.
So, I mean, we were ridiculous back there, and often the audiences would say, "What are you guys doing back there?" And, you know, the answer was having fun. But besides that, an amazing thing that we got to do was we were on stage while some of our colleagues were singing some of the most amazing music in the show, including the great Tony nominee Olga Merides, who played the role of Abuela Claudia, who was the old grandmother of the neighborhood. And this character was very beautiful because she was an old lady who had struggled her whole life. She had come to the States as a Cuban immigrant with her mom as a kid, and they had just struggled and struggled on nothing but patience and faith. And now, at this point in the show, she had found herself close to the end of her life holding a winning lottery ticket. And being on stage as we were in the salon, and in any point of the show, it was just impossible with this incredible music not to imagine yourself getting your own shot. Paciencia y Fe, Paciencia y Fe, ay carajo, it's hot, but that's okay, mama would say, Paciencia y Fe, it was hotter at home in La Vibora, the Washington Heights of Havana, a crowded city with faces the same as mine.
Paciencia y fe, paciencia y fe, paciencia y fe.
loops in America. En español I remember dancing with Mayor LaGuardia. All of society welcoming mommy and me. Ha!
I'm gonna clean this mess.
Paciencia y Fe. Listening to friends, finally got a job working as a maid. So we cleaned the floors, polishing the pride, scrubbing the whole of the Upper East Side. The days into weeks, the weeks into years, and here I stay. I'm in love, Broadway.